Radio Fenriz, Radio Fenriz, Radio. Radio Fenriz, Radio Fenriz, Radio. Radio Fenriz, Radio Fenriz, Radio Fenriz, Radio. Radio Fenriz, yo, hey, Fenriz, so radio. What? International. Tau Cross. New album called Pillar of Fire. From this album we will play the track called
Sound the Bell. I remember
On the Water
as the ship was going
Cross.
We filled the boat and cut the line, cast our lot in favor to the cruelty of the sea. For seven men by Tiberian to burn them waiting from the fires on our ship. The captain's voice across the night called my need to my children. I am headed for the day on the water. On the water. Oh, on the water. On the water. Oh. When I'm working, our reason left. We drifted far into the dark. A great bird overhead. The silent mist and madness came. We are the butchers, the eaters of the dead. On the water. On the water. Oh, on the water. On the water.
Well, we had some problems with the previous Tau Cross album, and this one sounded fucking great. The first songs, but it's, to me, it's just fizzles out. They're changing their style, and well, the first songs are the best, but still out on Relapse Records now. Album called Pillar of Fire, Tau Cross. Moving on to The Son of the Sleepless, which is one of my favorite band names so far this year. The album is called To the Elements, and they're playing some sort of really fine post-black metal stuff out on loop. Lounge Recordings, and I shall play the track called Motions. We'll be right back.
det rart den blir løs I? Faen altså, jævlig smooth opplegg ass Ja, ja, nydelig Dessuten, one of my favorite Already told you Son of the Sleepless Beautiful band name and beautiful track Moving on to An old acquaintance Incantation When I was little With short hair I still remember this band Ex-Revenant from Pennsylvania But They got an album out now on Relapse 2000, Profane, Nexus. And we shall play the song called, seriously, Muse? Muse? Okay. Good luck. incantation. They have so many riffs that are so incredibly close to what we did back in 1990 with this album, this new album. So I just feel some kind of kinship with these guys during that album. Okay, moving on to Night. Oh my god, the album cover alone just makes me feel like, okay, I wanna dig this. And they're also from Linköping, which is my favorite place in Sweden for a punk band called Rape Teenagers from Linköping too, if I'm not much mistaken. Night has an album out called Raft of the World. They're basically doing everything like real easy. Really easy. They're not trying to impress the world or anything. They just sound incredibly nice. It's out now on the Sign Records, and it's beautifully produced. The soundscape is perfect as well. The final track, though, sounds like it's got the Enforcer vocalists. I don't know, but anyway, I decided on playing a track from the Night album called Where Silence Awaits. We'll be right back. so many bands are just stressing it, wanting it to be the best, the best, the best, the best of the best. But goddamn, Linköping, Night, Raft of the Worlds. They're just taking it easy. The entire album through, it sounds like that. Beautifully produced, everything. I'm thinking internationally, this album might be one of the big ones for 2017. Moving on to Portrait, Christian Stadskone, Metal Blade 2. I can't ignore it. Portrait with a... What? There's another track called Martyrs? Come on.
We'll be right back.
Portrait from Burn the World. What the hell is going on this 2017? The lot of heavy metal releases being way better than last year. Okay, moving on to Manila Roads. They have a new album out called To Kill a King. And we will play the track called Never Again. Hey Noidy, don't overplay.
Noidy! That was very good, Noidy. Manila Road. Never again. Skafott! Nei. Ok, Skafott from Dresden. Actually not the band called Dresden. There is actually a band from Dresden called Dresden. Or there at least is in Germany a band called Dresden.
You think?
I think. Skafott from Dresden are having a fantastic year. Azazel's Dream I shall play, and this is probably the thrash metal album of the year for me. The entire album is perfect, apart from some parts where the drummer is playing the cymbals, and it sounds like he's playing the cymbals with, small pens. Not good!
Yeah.
Oh, that was Scafot from Dresden, from the album The Black Flame on High Roller, on 2006. Everyone is discussing whether Vulture has the album of the year. The album is called The Guillotine, and I shall the triumph of The Guillotine.
What?
Det var jo en koselig låt. Moving on to Russia.
What? Russia, you say? Blazing Rust? And the album Gold Armed to Exist, which I fear I don't understand the album title at all, but they're from St. Petersburg, and this track is called Under the Spell.